What is lung disease? What types of lung disease are most common? Lung disease refers to disorders that affect the lungs, the organs that allow us to breathe. Breathing problems caused by lung disease may prevent the body from getting enough oxygen. Examples of lung diseases are 1. Asthma, chronic bronchitis, and emphysema. Asthma is a chronic disease of airways in the lungs called bronchial tubes. Bronchial tubes carry air into and out of the lungs. 2. Infections, such as influenza and pneumonia. Flu is a respiratory infection that is caused by a virus and can damage the lungs. 3. Lung cancer. Lung cancer is a disease in which abnormal lung cells multiply and grow without control. 4. Sarcoidosis, and pulmonary fibrosis. These inflammatory diseases cause stiffening and scarring in the lungs. Thanks for watching in Isotopes TV. Please like and subscribe.